Hi, my name's Luke and I'm going to show you how hybrid cluster can take the headache out of web hosting. This diagram shows you three servers, the larger circles numbered 1 to 3, and 10 websites numbered 1 to 10. The colour of the sites in the diagram corresponds to how busy they are at the moment. They literally go red in the face when they get more traffic. Now, suppose site 5 is a blog which gets featured on the BBC News website. I'm going to show you how hybrid cluster reacts when it starts getting a lot of traffic. So, here's my web browser. I'll just simulate a lot of traffic on Site 5 by hammering refresh. Now you can see Site 5 is getting red in the face. You can see what's happening is that Server 3 is moving all its sites onto the quiet servers. It's automatically become a dedicated server for Site 5 without anyone lifting a finger. Now let me show you what happens when one of the servers goes down. I'm going to kill server 3, which currently has our blog, site 5, and also site 2 on it. Now, within seconds, the other two servers will realize that server 3 has gone down. As you can see, servers 1 and 2 have taken on the work that server 3 was doing. The downtime was seconds, not hours. And as you can see, site 5 is still running. And now it's on server 2. This is just a taste of how hybrid cluster can make your life easier. Thank you for watching.